are in one canton, I mentioned that. On the 1st of August.
The other one was called Uri. And the third one was called Unterwalden. And these little provinces, these little cantons, were around the beautiful lake on which we are tomorrow, known as the Lake of the Four Wounded, Vier Waldstättensee. And by the way, that is the password for your room. You have to, you be in front. Look at that, nice seas are blowing, turning the ground here. And so these three little cantons in the 12th century, they signed a treaty of mutual and internal assistance, and that was the very origin, the very beginning of the Swiss Confederation. Also, we use the little seats. Oh, look what we see to the right, grapes. Yes, imagine they grow grapes here.
The chapel bridge with a little octagonal tower in the middle. Voila, this is all the heart of town here. We rebuild it. We have a few hills surrounding Lucerne, on top of which, you know, you have these towers by Jean Nouvel. A new building, it's a congress center and also an art museum. Is the station. She is the
About the lake and its surroundings as we are passing along the shores of this picturesque lake in the center of the country. Look out to the right, see one of the beautiful old paddle steamships maneuvering. Uri is the oldest of them. They are still operating on the lake. And that was made because Luzern holds a tradition of international music festivals that are going on right now until mid-September. CERN 18 halls is located rather on the other side from the top where there is a clubhouse. But the big building with the church behind it, that is a convent. With Cosima, the daughter of Francis Liszt, another great musician, in the following years while here, Richard Wagner composed Master Singers and Götterdämmerung, Twilight of the Gods, the title in English of that well-known opera. The Siegfried idyllics after the birth of their son Siegfried a couple of years later, in front of us on a cliff, blessing the people traveling over the lake. It's a great work of art. The designer was Bertel Thorvaldsen. Thorvaldsen, well known. If you look forward, left and right, you will notice here the lake is getting wider as we are approaching the cross area. Lake of Lucerne has more or less the shape of a Kreisstandstaat. This lake here covers 44 square miles. That's 114 square kilometers. And here in the cross area, from left to right, it's 8 miles, or 14 kilometer wide. In the area here in front, it goes down 150 meters, almost 500 feet. But on the upper half of the lake, which we don't see on this journey, the deepest position of the lake is 214 meters. Over 700 feet anyway. New Habsburg was built only 1865 there are four cantons, you would call them states, around the lake. And three of them were the founders of our nation back in 1291. Lucerne joined them finally in 1352.
Oh,
That was a time when the area here already was a part of the Swiss Confederation. I mentioned 1291 it was founded by the people living here in the mountain area. While Lucerne still was a part of the then German kingdom, administrated in the area by the Dukes of Habsburg. They were hostile to the Confederates.
With their bells on the right, you know, if you have a chance to look in their eyes, you know, you almost fall in love with these calves. They are so sweet and so beautiful.